Okay, now we're doing a very important thing of planning where and when different things are going to move. So take it away, Mary. Okay. Who's first?
First, this round table will move over there.
Okay.
Then we'll take out the big couch, right?
The big couch comes out.
And goes over against the
Goes over against wall. The wall, okay.
Then we'll take out the that thing, that love seat, and it will go against the couch, or between the chair and the couch. And that, essentially, that last 4 feet of the living room will disappear, and we'll have a long, narrow living room.
And next?
Then we will probably try to bring out the aquarium. And it's going to go here, so it doesn't have to go very far. We're going to bring out the table last, I think. And we'll start cleaning off the desk, which is going to come here right by the right there, kind of.
Because not move the piano or move the piano?
I don't think move the piano.
Okay.
But we might. Okay. And put the desk right there against that. But we have this whole dining room table that has to get here.
What about our chairs?
They're going to be right in front of the TV. That's going to be our combination chair, dining room, sleeping bedroom area, et cetera, over there.
Okay, and this thing's staying right where it is, right?
Staying right where it is.
Okay. What about the drum and all that stuff?
We're leaving it.
Leaving it there, okay.
Depending.
All right.
We'll see. We'll adjust small stuff as we go.
All right. What about that? What about that little table over there?
It could go in the hallway.
Hallway, okay. And all the chairs. Where's this big guy going? The big table going right there, and the chairs all around it?
No, the chairs are in the bedroom.
Oh.
I think this table is going to go under that table.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Will eventually go under that table. Over and out now. That was a fake over and out before.